you. I'm Hideyoshi Hamasaki, 38. I'm from Japan. I came here last Sunday. At first, I was supposed to spend all the week vacation traveling abroad. But suddenly, my flight canceled. I had to change my schedule. So I decided to go to the Philippines because I wanted to study English abroad. Of course, I was a little nervous at first. You know, doing something you haven't experienced yet. It's so exciting. As I'm getting age, however, it has changed so soon after. Because of my very kind of roommates, I could also enjoy to study English here at C21 because of my good teachers and good classmates. Lastly, I finally got good motivation from you. Especially living together makes me become younger. It feels like I can do everything like you. Thank you so much.
Hello, good afternoon. I'm Minichiro Yamada and my English name is Kazik. Hi, nice to see you. At first, I would like to express my gratitude for giving me a chance to speak here. Thank you so much. Second, thank you, Peter Miki.
Yes!
My classmate.
Thank you
everyone. Have a good weekend. Thank you so much.
Hi guys. I'm George. I'm Mike. Sorry. I'm Mike. And I'm so glad to graduate from C21. And actually, I've been studying here only 1 week, but I feel so happy to meet great teachers and wonderful friends. So even if I go back to Japan, I will continue to study English, and I must achieve my dream. Thank you.
Hi there. Hi Masa.
Hi.
This is my second time to at first, it was started last 4th of January, and I spent a week. Even though it was a very short time, it was a big influence to me until now. Of course, my English skill was improved by all of my teachers.
I'm so happy. I'm crying.
Except these things, I've learned two things. The first one is that about the Spartan education. The second one is how to use my time. Both of them are serious. And for the staff, for the teachers, and Mr. Kong, thank you for accepting me again. I will make time, and then I will come back. Thank you, everybody.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
I'm Dave. I studied at C21 only for 2 weeks, and this was my first experience of studying English intensively. Teachers who taught me was very kind and sometimes serious, sometimes funny, and every day gave me a lot of homework. And the people who took care of me in the dormitory was very kind. Moreover, the dormitory students who stayed with me were very exciting because they have never been able to meet them in my usual life in Japan. I believe that my decision to choose C21 among many English schools in Philippines was great. Take advantage of learning at C21. I promise I will keep learning English in Japan. Thank you very much for
everything. Hello everyone.
Hello.
First of all, thank you for everyone, and thank you for teachers, and thank you for seeing anyone. Yeah, I feel so happy because I'm really satisfied with this course, especially the business course. Yeah, I'm really looking here now about the business course from Miki. And if you have opportunities to come here again, I highly recommend you to take business course. It's really practical. Yeah. So after graduate this ceremony, I am here giving a presentation for you. So I appreciate it to stay here for a minute. So thank you, thank you.
Hi everyone.
Hello!
I'm Yasu, but recently I'm called Yang. Okay, thank you for your attention. Time flies. I arrived at the dormitory last April 11th. 4 weeks was just a blink of a night for me. I was so ashamed to speak in English. Speaking my poor English for the first time, but since my teachers and both students are very kind, so it was easy to talk with them. Immediately, I got used to speaking English. Still, I can speak English so fluently, but I'm no longer ashamed to speak in English. The experience in this group was so special. Activity after school is also so fun and interesting. I'm looking forward to meet you guys soon. I have a presentation later, so I'll be there and watch. That's all. Thank you for listening. Thank you.
Hello everyone.
Hello.
I'm Koichi. And I'm still here for 2 months. Time I spent in Sydney was very fast, but I could spend really precious time with you all. During my stay here, I made my English skill better for people, but I cannot recognize that myself well. So I'm going to continue to study English from now. And in the future, I want to work with foreigners. But I'm still on the way to improving. Yeah. So I will do my best.
Yes.
Yeah. So I want to really appreciate for my teachers. Especially regular teacher, Neil, teacher Ren, teacher Rachel, teacher Neil, teacher Marie, teacher Kent, and my roommate teacher Chris, and my night activity teacher Miki, and a very cute and jolly and kind, excellent. Thank you. And Team Palawan, my friends Jack and Roy, thank you very much. But they travel now without me. Thank you. And yeah, I will not forget you again. Oh yeah, forever. So thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, before you.